Hello guys, what's up? It's almost lunchtime, 11:15 or 11:20. So we need more sun so we can So there's already their finish digging holes. Wow, Sir Loloy Baloloy. Oh, another mango. Oh. Wow, it's good. Oh, but this one is very sour. Anyway, see how many post? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 holes. That means 12 post. Wala biyay daot o. Nahagtak. Abunda kay kaskuan diya ya. Pormas. Awa naman namon ra na ninyo tay no. Kay wala man tay. Maghimo kag 12 ka bukin ana tay o kanaran tolo. Bali na pod, wala gi. We'll make 6 of that because there are 12 holes in here. So that when this 6 dries, they will take it out and do the other things again. Asa na yung mag-pump nga tubig tayo? Dito? Eh gani, dol-dol lang ako ta nagbalas. Nak, mo ba side nak? Yung sakturan ay mong lansang ipalit. Kulangan na po na. O, kuan man na siya. Ang tawagan na niya tay, pang... Kanay na ba? Pang kurente man na, no? Ang tawagan na tay? Bibi hawa mo ba sa deg samok nila?
Hatag ka na ha?
No, ihatag man na nga. Trabaho man na. Kaya gawin ba din nag-inom? Ha? Tuluan na lang. Anong maragod? Ano o? Ha? 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 Oh, no, di man na sila. Why they are not the same size? Added. Ito mo mag-una tay? They will do their first. That's why that one's not the same size. Then put back there. Ah, so that means the putting is you're doing it first. The katong taasog sukod tay. Sa kabilya, what? Sa English sa kabilya?
Round bar.
Round bar? Diba, mo to dito?
Ano, palit natin ang 30.
9 mm. Unsa da ito dito? Diba we already bought a few round bars. And then we need more. Di pakita daw ko ano tayong sitawag naman natin. What do you call that one?
Pedestal.
Pedestal. Be show me be. Yeah, this is the pedestal that Tatay made with the round bar and he cut the flat bar into three. Unsa ni sukod tay? Pedestal is for what?
Poste.
For the post.
Pero magipatong tong tubo na ilingon.
You will put up put here the J pipe and weld it. Oh, so pila na kabog tay? 12.
Op.
11.
Kuang na isa.
Ano mo kuy kanon dito kung giluto? So that's our update for today. Yesterday when we went out, well, they have sideline job yesterday. Nagkuhan mo sa dito sa breeding tank?
Up there, may nabay na po.
Yeah. They work in the breeding tank. Tatay and Mario, and the half day they work here. So, you know, sidelines. Wow. So I'm imagining, I want this to be cemented here. And I want a table and a chair. And I put a few plants here. I will have my coffee in the morning watching the pond. Wow. See? It's very cool wind here. Asa tay? Kani. Ilani katas ah. So this is the size of the post.
Otso
8. So the taller one goes there. That side there. The deeper one, right? Because since this soil here is not level, that's why these forms are not the same size. See? So tayo gibutang nato tay. Unsa man kinahanglan mas higher gamay ang ko ano steps no? We need to put it high, a bit high. Not level on the ground because when it rains, you know, because it's elevated here, it's not. So we don't want to cut this mango tree. We save it. That's why this is we only get. But this is big enough for us. The room we have there where the three of us sleep and stay. That's the same size as a red's. Yeah. Wow.
This enough?
Yeah. So that's the update for today, guys. Thank you once again for watching our videos. Bye-bye.